Hey guys, today I'll be grilling and smoking a whole turkey. Hope you enjoy it.
Okay, guys, so the temperature indicator on the turkey has just popped, and I can see it through the air vents on the grill. So why don't we go ahead and open up the grill and take a look and see what the smoked grilled whole turkey looks like.
All right, there it is. Looks pretty good.
We'll go ahead and take a closer look.
All right, not bad. So basically, I just put the turkey on the grill, threw some cherry smoke chips on some lump hardwood charcoal, and grilled it up for the entire afternoon, essentially, until the temperature indicator popped. Now I'm going to bring it in and let it rest for a little bit before I carve it up and take some of the meat off it. And then I will be making turkey broth for some turkey noodle soup. Thanks for watching. Take care.